With half an hour gone, the Yugoslavs attack again. Jerkovic shoots. The ball bounces out of the keeper's hands, and Galic drives it into...